These mysteries were all the famous mysteries around the world. As many theories like aliens did this, but don't know why they do these drawings in the Nazca lines. Maybe it's very much easy to assume. Maybe it's a drawing like a stone is painting on rocks. Maybe it's a type of paint drawings according to them. Alien thing or so when they came to our planet, they learned something new, and for remembrance they drawn this by some liquid lasers. But it will be fully black if it was struck by laser, but it was not. So it's actually, or maybe it could possibly, it's like formations for battle strategies by aliens. Why am I saying this as formation? Because this image reminds me of Chakravyu of Mahabharata times. That Abhimanyu, it literally reminds me. I think this looks similar to Garuda view from Mahabharata. As literally similar.